enjoyed that song, didn't you, Ron? Yes, I certainly did. I always enjoy hearing Sarah sing. You know, they don't ask me to sing her down here too often. Yes, Marty, I realize that. But today I can't help myself because I have a song in my heart. Uh-oh. What brought all of this on? Well, today we're talking about being the light of the world. And I know a song that goes, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No! I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No! I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes, Ron. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes, Sarah. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Whew. You know, Ron, Sarah can't sing like I can. Yes, Marty, you certainly got that right. But you know, you're also right about the fact we are supposed to let our light shine. You know, in our everyday activities, we can show the love of Jesus through our everyday activities and all the things that we do. Yeah, that's right. That's what I was thinking. And you know, Ron, I see Sheriff Don over there getting ready for another game.
You're right, Marty. It's